Okay, we're going to get ready to hook the tank back up to the grill. Unfortunately, it only had like 6 pounds of fuel in it, so I filled it up. Took it to Hardwell Hardware and got it filled up. No, I'm not gonna do it like that. Had some barbecue ribs not too long ago. We bought them from Giant Eagle. They were pretty delicious. I'm just cleaning it.
pretty hot. I mean, you could put your hand on there for a few seconds, but don't put your hand on there real too long, because you could get burnt. I wonder what the temperature is now. Getting close to 500 degrees. It's 500 degrees. I'm gonna shut it off now. Well, I'm gonna head inside now.